Cristiano Ronaldo's girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez has sparked rumors that she is pregnant again, just 7 months after giving birth to the couple's daughter Alana Martina. Cristiano Ronaldo returns to the national team after a long break, but his return was not delightful as he has to be satisfied with a draw in both of his return matches. He has been struggling with an injury from the last Serbia match. But his private life seems to be going well. From social networking posts, he and his girlfriend, Georgina Rodriguez, seem to be enjoying the maximum of being a parent. A video posted on a Cristiano Ronaldo fan page showed Georgina strutting her stuff, and while she looked incredibly svelte, some Instagram followers questioned whether she is expecting. In November last year, Ronaldo became a parent for the fourth time, after Georgina brought their daughter Alana Martina to life. But the news is circulating that Georgina is pregnant again, after the recent public release in a fashion show. Perhaps soon Cristiano will become a father again. If the Spanish model is indeed expecting, it would be delightful news for Cristiano as he has previously said, he would like to have 7 children. Please subscribe NurJahan and press the bell icon to get updated with breaking news of the current world. Thank you.